for dueling for mid lane. Like, you can actually trade a lot, but when you're jungle, it's like you're usually chasing someone or ganking someone. So you got, like, the Koreans do R, because I think R is really good, but I like E, because it allows you to do tower dives and get out, or kill someone at dragon and jump out. It allows you to do really risky plays, like, that normally aren't possible. But R is still fine. Like, R is really good at dueling too, because R just allows you to chase anybody in a duel, and they can't really do damage to you because you're invis 3 times, and even if they have a pink ward, you take half damage, so it's really bad to use a spell on Khazix when he goes invis, because he's going to take half. Like, if I ult and say Vel'Koz is using his ult, I can just stay in stealth the entire time, and then almost all of his ult will be like cut in half, like if I were to stand there, but I'd probably walk away. Yeah. Follow or subscribe to my YouTube and you get cool cooking videos. I cook a breakfast sandwich with a breakfast machine maker or whatever. It actually tasted okay. It was a fucking breakfast sandwich, you know? But, yes. Follow me on Twitter, like me on Facebook, and all that stuff. Yeah, so anyway, Ryze. I don't know how good he is in competitive, because Ryze top needs cover. Like, he will get ganked. We will see. Oh my god. Let him just play it, please. I'm so close to muting him. I just wanted to play the fucking game. Alright, it's not time for Harlem Globetrotter shit. It's time to play some League of Legends.
30 seconds
until
minions spawn.
Love to be robots. Don't even ask. Oh shit. Oh, we're getting Shyvana. I just realized. That's a strange one. The reason I'm doing this stupid route is because my top laner insist. Normally you'd leash into the brush, get isolation damage, but not so easy when you're getting a leash. Did he start blue? Should die in the second W. Watch this. Clean swipe. Oh shit. Oops. I accidentally screwed up. Oh fuck. That's whatever. I think we should just dive. He has to start the dive. Yeah, because he has that. She's getting taxed. Push. There we go. I'm not sure where their jungle is. It is Shyvana though. Shyvana's really bad at doing anything except farm in early game because she's just a move speed bonus. She has no CC. She has, like, her mobility move is also a speed up. It's not even that great early game. Someone else use your war, dude. I use, please use it. Sounds like fun. Rise warded. Rise went here, it gives him more damage, but it makes him more vulnerable. No escape. Oh fuck, he's gonna die. I think he should have had more balls. Okay. Yeah, it's fine. I'm gonna have to push this out. Yeah, because I pushed it too far. Or, I mean, it was in a bad spot when he died, so. Looks like King OddOne demands his taxes. I've not seen Shyvana all game. I'm scared to actually check a red buff and see that it's up. I'm like, it was up all along, she never connected. Alright, Ryze gets a little bit of it. He lost a few CS, but. Okay, so that's what he's doing. Alright, what Shyvana is doing is, he doesn't care what happens early game, he can try to carry team fights with his superior farm and EXP. Because I cannot beat Shyvana if she's that fed in terms of EXP. Because what I mean by that is, kills don't give you that much EXP. Attacks and lanes gives you EXP, but... Oh wow. There she is, level 5. Let's hit her CS at 35. Wow, okay, it's good. If I had not taxed top lane, this would be different. If I had not taxed top lane, I would not be so far up. But I have to gank top, because fuck that guy. I have to gank top, because I sort of fucked him over, because I stole all his farm. I gotta help him out. Is someone behind him? Shit, I keep doing that. This fucking. That's how you just have to deal with Ryze. If you don't camp him, he just gets really strong. Shit. shit, I got E'd. Never mind. Yeah, Shyvana was gonna go bottom. If she went bottom, we would've instantly killed, or took her red, and maybe gone for mid tower. That's why I kept my smite, even though I was doing blue. Shit, he's gonna kill it in time. Oh man. Fuck. Couldn't get in there in time. He just started pushing it. He needs to get his HP back. A flash and E to get out of Shyvana fights. I cannot fight Shyvana right now. So you can flash out. It's like, it's too late. I just walked by middle. He's gonna know now. I haven't taken dragon yet, so I'm not sure what Shyvana's gonna answer. Now Shyvana will answer the Khazix aggressiveness. This is the problem with some jungles, is pre-6s are awful. Khazix is not awful pre-6. Khazix is actually god pre-6. Shit. Yeah, I can't get closer than that without risking a chance of going on a ward. I'm just gonna get boots. Boots, brutalizers. What is he doing? Notice he's cap up to me at levels. Because when you just CS, you can easily get EXP. When you get kills, you can get gold. Fine. I think Shyvana's behind mid. What are we going on? It is full. Is he trying to... what is he trying to accomplish? Oh fuck, there we go. What is Lucian doing? He's like, I'm gonna swag out right at the end of this and be a god. And then I'm like, no, that's... doesn't look like that. Okay, Tristana, thanks. Good to know that you always got my back when it comes to doing dragons. Like, yeah, if Shyvana came here, I would have had the force to give it up. Good thing Shyvana wants kills rather than objectives. So I sort of wish bot lane came there, because that's risky play for me to solo a dragon. Very bad. I accidentally queued the wrong guy. Because that would have been a bad play, like, Tristana not come to help dragon and Shyvana stops me. So that was rough, because I wouldn't be able to fight her, because I'd have no HP or mana. Huh? What? Is it... which flag? That's not good. It's Sweden and probably Poland, maybe? Looks like yeah, Vitra's pose, I believe, is Poland. Is the crowd cheering whenever Vitrus Pro gets a kill? Yeah, it's fucking Polish. Fuck that shit. This isn't a charity. Let's see, I'm gonna go for blue. Yeah, khazix. I wish I jungle good. Yeah, I don't know. It's a strange jungle pick, Shyvana, because you have no pressure early. Like, she cannot respond to my ganks. Her champion just doesn't do that. Like, her champion has no CC. Like, her ganks will always be weaker than mine. Like, the only way she can ever, like, win in a gank is if she counter ganks my gank. That's the only way. Like, we have to engage on them. Because every time she walks up, she gets seen. We walk back. Then she moves. Yeah, and then. Bottom might be tricky. Pretty sure Shyvana's in that area, yeah. This world is delicious. So the only way Shyvana can get a good gank off would be has to be a counter gank. She cannot force a gank on her own. Because it just doesn't work that way. When you're Shyvana, you just can't do that. Like, she can't get behind us because we have wards. Oh fuck. Shyvana knows. Shyvana fucking knows. Yeah. This is where it gets tough. Because I can't gank. If I gank and Shyvana counter ganks, I'm just gonna run on her instead, actually. It's whatever. Shit. It's bad. They should just push up. Cause Shyvana has no ult. Lucian's gone. This guy's has to die. Wow, everyone has a flash. Shit. At least she gets a reset, I believe. There we go. One for three, not bad there. Oops, I was trying to go to my chat. Turn down for what? There was a time I met a girl of a different kind. I'm pretty sure. Right now we're trying to suffocate them. We've taken all the outside towers. It's time to start taking buffs in the second dragon, so let's get the second. Oh my god, I stopped moving. Oh my god, stop talking. Fuck. It's because Ryze died. Mid, losing his pressure. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Never mind. There we go, that's the follow-up we needed. So I'm gonna go towards that. It's a rough timer, I forgot. They did it like recently, so why not? Six minutes after it dies, that's the timer. So we're trying to snowball this as cleanly as possible. Right now we just need to not get caught, just get towers. I'm not even gonna unleash this into the rush. I can isolate it just by doing this. Okay. There we go, isolated. Something's gonna happen bottom. I got 1k, but why not? Chance, fate. I like fate. Position for ambush. It's not, I don't want to turn on these guys. An enemy has been slain. Legendary. Fuck. Yeah. Normally she'd be able to take me on, but not anymore. She's just way too far behind. Like early, like there's this point in the game where tanks can trash like assassins, but once an assassin is just fed, there's no chance. It becomes chance for the tank to win is zero. Because I'm just way too fed for her. If Thresh wasn't there, I'd just sell her. But if I didn't have Last Whisper, she'd crush me. Because I can't deal with a Warden's Mount. Just simply a Warden's Mount, Shyvana being Shyvana. Like, I can't burst her down before my HP goes down. Because my HP goes down much faster, obviously. But they just didn't have an answer. That's why Shyvana jungle fell out of favor. She just doesn't have an answer to aggressive jungles. Like, unless you must counter gank. Like, your ganks are awful. Like, they must commit to you, as in they must run towards you. That's the only way Shyvana can get a good gank up. Fuck that shit. No, she got over. Keep thinking that Zeraf, but that's Vel'Koz is still here. That takes all his HP. Where'd he go? Rose must be here. Ah, we found him. Reason I'm staying on the field, their blue's up soon. So might as well get that for a clean victory. He'll be up soon. There we go. Oh, he did the trick where he tried to flash into a brush. That was, or he was facing a different direction, but flashed into a brush. It's like if I was walking this way and then flashed into that brush. That's what he did. What he attempted to do. You know what? I'm gonna keep pushing. This game's over. They're like AFK. That guy is going AFK. Legendary. That's why Mundo and Shyvana jungle aren't very popular. Like, against like jungles like say Zac or Maokai or something, like they're a lot better, but against aggressive ones like Elise, Kha'Zix, Lee Sin, Pantheon, Evelynn, they just don't really do anything except counter gank and farm. So, and she got nerfed a while ago, so.